My friend, these dance moves are great. But tell me, why are you here?
I am now about of Club 80, but I can't afford the ticket to the club.
This is crazy, friend. Your voice is like a frog is stuck in your head.
Zoan, I don't know what to do. Can you help me?
Hold tight, King Leo. I know just what you need.
Zoan, what have you done to my hair?
To your hair? I did nothing. I attached a sailboat to your fin cup so you can now sail across the channel.
So you wanna buy packs, but you got no coins. And you wanna pack bail, but you hate FIFA points. And you wanna beat your brother with a super fly team, but your coin total zero, so it's basically a dream. New FIFA is the answer to your question. Cheap and reliable, the best on the net here. CWE for 8% off. Stack them coins and load your squad up.
Ladies and gentle socks, I present to you the greatest player in FIFA. What's up, big boys, and welcome to the team of year punk by AKA the Pugs episode. In this episode, we're gonna be taking a look at what should be one of the greatest cards to ever grace FIFA, ever. What makes me say that? 98 shot power, 98 long shots, 97 fucking strength. He's got 96 ball control, 93 reactions, 95 dribbling. Like, what the fuck is this actual card? As much as I think Marquisio deserved being in Team of the Year, it is so much better that this card made it because his stats look absolutely incredible. He's part of Club 80. We've thrown him into this crazy looking Serie A side with inform Gervinho up front. We've got the most recent inform, Higgy Azalea, aka Higuain, up front as well. Guarin, Marquisio, Nainggolan, insane. Same looking midfield, Serie A sides are OP by their nature. If you guys do enjoy the episode, make sure to hit that like button. Let's try and blast 15 likes as well. If you want to interact with me on Instagram and Twitter, those links can be found in the description below. Also, t-shirts will be available Monday. I will tweet out when they are, and then in Monday or Tuesday's video, I'll have a link to the store in the description as well as on Twitter. Alan Pardew's up to 93% smack my bitch and bonus, holding onto Pogba's naked body on a Vespa while driving in downtown Rome. Let's get into some matches. Let's see how crazy this freaking card is. All right, boys, here we go. Match number one coming up against... What the fuck? I've got a beast squad. I mean, like, he's got Bigger Kittini and Nieta. He's got Marcelo. He's got some good players. And he's got two freaking bronzes up front. What the shit? Marquisio! And there you have it, Marquisio, who should have been Team of the Year, is the guy that gets us the goal first. He's going in for the camera op, and then Pogba... is coming up slowly behind him. It looks like he's staying away. Freaking guess.
Oh shit, I will just flip my phone up.
Pogalito, let's go! Holy shit, this squad is tearing it up. And I think this guy's about to rage quit. Freaking dead fish Pogba. Holy shit, Pogba from outside the box. Yo, his card is actually nuts. He does the ball roll, and then, oh, the dip. Fucking curve on that ball just looked unreal. So I can't remember the last time I was up 3-0 at halftime. Four shots on target, three goals, let's get. And that's game, boys. Slowed down a little bit in the second half, but holy shit, Pogba turned it up. 9.2 for Pogba, two goals. Let's look at the match stats. 8 shots, 4 on target. He had one shot on target. And we're coming up against the Team of the Year Pogs as well. Holy shit, Buffon is making some crazy saves. 18 minutes in, this guy already has 3 shots on target. I think I might have just one. We need to change that. Pogba, bro, step that shit up, bro. Higuain. Pogba? Pogba! Oh, fuck! 6 shots, 4 on target, 58% possession. Hell of a lot different than last game. Pogba, like I said in the match, you gotta step that shit up, son. There is literally nothing happening in this match. It doesn't even feel like I have 6 shots on target. Pogba, where are you, bro? He's bringing on Castro, De Bruyne, and Lamb Chops. Pogba, that's what I'm fucking talking about. 1-0 Pogs. Hell yes, he's the difference maker. Come on, man. We got this. 95th minute. 12 shots, 8 on target, 54% possession. Let's close this thing out. Of course, who else other than his Pogba to step up?
We're not really going to pens, are we?
You've got to be kidding me, bro. All right, we got this. Go right. Shit.
Right at the middle. Right at the middle.
Oh my god!
keep going right?
Hush, ass, Buffon! Yes, that's what I'm talking about, son!
Pogba, please make this.
Please make this!
He's going left.
Going back to the left and Buffon saves it! If we make this, we win! Who's it down to? Maureen.
Just tap it. Just tap it, son!
Fucking yes! We get ourselves the win. We should have won that match anyway, bros. Hell yes. 15 shots, 9 on target, 54% possession. Just squeaked out of that one. Let's get into match number 3. Match number 3, we've got Konoplyanka, Benzema, Vela, Modric. He's got Isco, Disco, Rakitic, who I believe should have been in the team of the year. He's got Pique the cunt. He's got the cunt. How was that not a foul? Yeah, red card. That's what I'm talking about, bro. You can't fucking take out Pogba's legs. Look how... Dude, he's got some big freaking legs. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Pogba's about to scrap.
You got this.
You got this, son. That's what I'm talking about. 1-0. Breakaway opportunity puts it away. Breakaway opportunity slots it away. Camera opportunity. Camera shot. Yes. Freaking way, 2-0, that was all Pogba, holy freaking shit, he went back, he played defense, he came up to the midfield, created that opportunity, and freaking put it away. I legitimately do not. He's gonna rage quit now. Team of the Year Pogba makes you rage quit. Check it.
How does Gervinho get man of the match at 8.4 rating? Pogba gets 8.2 with 3 goals scored. He gets a hat trick. That doesn't make sense.
6 shots, 4 on target. Absolute domination. That is the Team of the Year Pogba episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. T-shirts are coming early next week. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. I know I am. I will see you guys, per usual, I will see you for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later, ade.
I love Shakira so much.
PK, shut the fuck up, bro.
Listen to this episode that I wrote for Shakira. Shakira.
How to stay alive in the woods during